Hello YouTube, hello Facebook, hello the world overall. My name is Mojidoga, otherwise known as Morgan James Does Games, and welcome to a very, very fun and addictive game called Bounty of One. This is a game on a game demo on Steam. And we are just going to dive right into this. I've had some experience playing this, and it's actually pretty fun. So, let's just dive right into it. Alright, away we go. I have no idea what the hell this dog is doing. Press any key, skip. Okay, here we are. We're doing this right. Why do they sound like chickens? I'll never understand that. Just a little bit. Go after the main guy. Let's see. I don't know what kind of build we're going for. This is like one of those top-down shooters. Or it's just like all over the place. The build as we possibly can. It might not be. There we are. That's what we're going for. Right off the bat. Okay. Come on, buddy. Shit. Okay, we need that level up. Right there. Okay. As much as possible. Like, you don't want to up as fast as possible. That it's just like a one and done, so it's that this is like the penultimate build, so all we need to do now is just reduce our cooldown time. Oh fuck. As well as get some damn penetration up in here. Because in the end, it's not about how many enemies you kill. Yeah, that's actually gonna help out. Dangerous game. Hey, buddy. The thing is, we'll want to, ultimately. Okay, I see what's going on there. Like, if I can just... Okay, this is quite possibly... get like super strength, that'd be fucking amazing. Oh shit, this is to collect my loving bounty.
It doesn't really matter.
Of course. Look at that shit. That is absolutely insane.
Who is that masked man and why does he hurt so bad?
Look at that shit! That is absolutely insane. I love it. I love it. This is
the best possible thing in the world. This is quite possibly the greatest run. Because I don't even have to worry about it. If I can get like the double. Oh, I'm not worried. Like, this is actually taking care of a lot more. Because I've now already got the speed that I want. I just need. Oh shit. Right, no, I did not fuck up. Because I'm like, I don't know what my DPS is at the moment. But that's what I want, baby! Projectiles. Lose one health. If I had to choose. Slow down. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. they really don't like me. Friends, remember me, your old friend, your old pal, the guy that you used to come to. I need more power, baby. I knew it. I'm not dumb. Y'all are some jealous bitches, aren't ya? You're like, hey, buddy, stop doing the thing. Chunk of health right the fuck there. That's the chunk of health that says, hey, I know what you're going through, and I just don't care. Ah, fuck. Fuck this fucking fucker.
more.
Can't get greedy. Like, I'm not gonna lie, the music is kind of banging. Sad part about this. Come on, buddy. Don't be greedy. Don't be greedy. This is the ultimate build. It's all about pistons and just whittling those little bastards down. Sweet. I did it. I beat the dude. Beat the little motherfucker. Oh shit. I did this stupid thing. Sorry, I had to pause there for a second. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. There we go. Ooh. I don't like that. I can sacrifice a couple of health.
buddy. Hey, buddy. I can see you there. Not that I want to. Because, you know, I counted me not giving a fuck. Oh, that's bad. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. No, sir. That's a bad. That's a bad. Ooh. Now comes the part where I need to dodge. Just need to. Hey, friend. Goodbye, friend. Goodbye, friend. Goodbye, friend. Ooh. Ooh. Those little guys are damn persistent. Friend, I'm so glad you could make it. Oh, here's the treasure trove of shit that's been bothering me. Yes, okay. I can't decide. I definitely need more power. Ooh. Toss up between. Holy crap, I completely blanked on you guys. Why are you guys so. This is not going to end.
friend. I did not think about you in the least. I'm sorry I missed your birthday. There does seem to be a finite amount of enemies. Like, as soon as I get rid of one... Ooh. That was a close one. I keep doing this stupid thing. I keep talking. I need to... Friend, hi! Hey, buddy! Hey! Okay. Come on, bitch! Come on! Yes! Fuck! Okay. Definitely need that. Fuck you! That wasn't the spine one. No, it wasn't. Oh, fuck you. I mean, this is like... Oh, then there's you. Oh, happy day. I'm so happy I found each and every one of you guys. Unlocked a character. Yeah. All right. There. Let's see what the difference between Nigel and this guy is. Oh, he's a short range. Oh, okay. So he's got... He does, half damage. But there's, like, penetration. He's like a little ninja. Okay. Much more damage. Huh. Yeah. Okay, I can see. He's got a utility. Okay. What was that? He's like, oh, I'ma get you, varmint. Like, he's more short range than anything else. Okay, I can understand his appeal. I can definitely understand his appeal. So the first thing we definitely want to go, probably reduce the projectiles are slower by 20%. Projectors are all faster though. Oh, So basically, back where I started. But then, I just gained that shit back. I'm like, okay, so that's fun.